Russia states very clearly and firmly that all of its neighborhood is its backyard, that the Russia has the right of privileged interests with its neighbors. What they state very openly is that those international relations, they might be active somewhere else. They might be active in Russian German or Russian French or Russian Brazilian or Russian US relationships, but when it comes to Russia's neighborhood, those laws are shifted and they are sort of evaporated, and there is a harsh reality of Russian military presence in its neighborhood. I see the facts, and the fact is occupied Georgia, the fact is occupied Ukraine, the fact is complications in Moldova, the fact is that countries that make their own independent choice find problems with Russian Federation. And let me note here that neither of these countries had or has any kind of confrontation towards Russia or Russians. The only thing that each of us wants and demands is something that we are entitled to: our sovereignty, our independence, our right to choose our own destiny. Russia has to sit down at table with Ukrainians, with Georgians, with Moldovan, with Azerbaijan, with Armenia, with all of its neighbors, with Belarus, and discuss peaceful, friendly collaboration, all the projects that we can develop together. And the main starting point for these discussions should be respect of these nations, their territorial integrity and their sovereignty. There are complicated times in Europe, yes, but this will be overcome. But Georgia and Ukraine has targeted itself to this family of nations. And no matter that there might be skeptical times, both of us will be waiting for the window of opportunity, and we'll be doing our homework till that moment. I'm not happy with 2008, I'm not happy with 2014, but now we have even more similarities. We have suffered the same aggression, we have suffered the same unfairness, and that made our nations even closer.